Greatest wrestling on the planet as we go to the ring here on WCW Monday Nitro. Look at this crowd. This is the United Center, home of the defending NBA champion Chicago Bulls, home of the Blackhawks in the NHL, and home of the greatest wrestling fans in the world.
It's also the home of all my relatives, so I've got to say hello to the Petskis, the Kazmierzaks, the Gwizdowskis, the Zabiskos, the Ulashaks, and there's a couple others I can't even pronounce myself.
Okay, we'll let you get that up.
I said it.
What a checklist.
Well, you're not kidding. As Mike Enos and Wayne Bloom begin things.
Airplane's got a shorter checklist.
Here on the WCW Monday Nitro, as we said, literally every major star in our sport in attendance tonight. And we are on the air for three solid hours here on the cable network that brought you professional wrestling's finest matches, finest programs, most outrageous moments. Right here, it's TNT, and it's Monday Nitro. We're looking at two young men who certainly in the last, I would say, month since coming back from Japan, Mike, today, have really made a lot of strides stateside.
High Voltage, the team of Rage and Chaos, returned from their tour of the Orient, well, with more of a physical presence, and they certainly have used that as a springboard to success in World Championship Wrestling.
Hey, I forgot to teach Cuskies.
All right, here we go.
Don't ever eat the Kishka.
I'm not going to even talk about it much.
You don't want to know.
Here we go. The bell sounds, and we are off and running. Scott Dickinson is the referee. Each and every week, as you said, Mike, we come to you from sold-out arenas, sold-out venues around the world. And I tell you, the world is awaiting what we have for the fans on the 19th of April. Let's not forget, Sting is the World Heavyweight Champion. The Macho Man, as we said earlier, says he'll rule the NWO if he wins the world title. And let's not forget, it wasn't that long ago where Sting and the Macho Man were literally side by side in their battles against the NWO, seemingly.
Yeah, it wasn't that long ago, was it? Now they will go head to head with that most prestigious title in our sport up for grabs at Spring Stampede.
Rage goes to full-on dragon twist and now straddles and pulls up on the arm of Mike Enos. Look at the power of Mike Enos to lift this big man up.
Yeah, Enos is a big, strong guy, but sometimes, you know, your energy and your strength is wasted on useless moves like that. Power is not everything here.
Cross arm breaker, though, and that was a submission hold that time, and that brought Wayne Bloom in. So Enos now still in after the save for the...
Okay, nice ring positioning here. Look, High Voltage, what a team they've become so far. Nothing but teamwork. Always try to keep it two against one for as long as you can stretch that 5 pound.
On paper, you would expect High Voltage to have the power and size.
Cover.
Quick cover here, and just a 2 count. And obviously, the experience edge would go to Mike Enos and Wayne Bloom. They've been a tag team for over a decade.
Snapmare takeover by Chaos to keep him now into their corner. Good ring positioning, as we talked about.
And as a great talked about.
Well, okay, I'll give you credit. You won't give the team credit.
In fact, you guys, I've never heard ring positioning mentioned in 20 years since I've mentioned it.
Okay, a tag is made, and back in they go again. I'm not here to argue with you. Into the midsection they go, but I will let you know once again, fans, yes, Rowdy Roddy Piper is in attendance tonight. All members of the New World Order are here. Lex Luger apart of Nitro tonight, and we understand the world champion Sting is here, and of course we never know when he'll show up, exactly where he is at this time, but you know there's a presence in the arena when Sting is around.
You got me looking up at the ceiling already, but tell you, Roddy Piper is here, and we know what happens when Piper shows up. Always something unpredictable.
Major developments occur. That's what happens when Piper arrives on the scene.
He lives for that.
Impact player, here's a cover. Only got a 1 count. He goes back at it again. And Wayne Bloom gets another 1 count. 2 1 counts that time. And now the boot laces across the face of Rage. And Wayne Bloom pounding away. Double underhook.
Bloom is a real strong guy. I mean, tall guy, but once the deadlift champion, I mean, he's got a lot of power, knows how to use his leg power and keep his back straight and hoist you up, and he can dump you hard. Me and Mike, these guys make a good team, and they broke up that tag team unit that Rage and Chaos had going.
Now he has Rage up on top. Rage trying to escape here. Holy slam from the middle turnbuckle. Nicely done by Enos, and he gets only a 2 count that time.
Interesting that Enos and Bloom have gone more to the power game here in the early going.
Now, as the crowd erupts here from what I don't know, a back elbow and a running lariat.
And I'm looking.
They're on their feet.
They really are, and you can hear it's deafening. Oh, my goodness.
That explains it.
You're not kidding, it does. 7 feet, 4 inches. The man who'll team with Piper in the gigantic bat match at Spring Stampede, making his way to the ring and down on the side. Salto, in a good move it was. Chaos still in there.
Sorry, I'm looking at the Giant.
The Giant, make it all, stepping over the top.
He just came right in there.
Here he comes. Oh, my goodness. He comes right into the ring.
Enos on this guy, money.
Massive choke slam. Referee calls for the bell. Enos. And now Wayne Blue takes the ride. And the choke slam. You're not kidding. No bat needed here. He completely took everyone apart.
You want me? You got me.
He said, Piper, you want me and you got me. And you're not kidding. No bat needed. The big man comes in and completely dominates. We are off and running on Nitro live from Chicago.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are back here at the Jam Pack United Center in Chicago. We got a live one tonight. And speaking of live ones, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the United Center my guest at this time. He is an icon. He's also the commissioner.